talking about spirituality, which will lead us to the following account, which claims that the last words he said on his deathbed were Hare Krishna. His wife Olivia and son Donnie were present, with two gurus chanting over him. It was reported that he had said the words Hare Krishna as he breathed his last,